The Kentucky Theater is where many people go to get away from their everyday lives, and it is located in the heart of downtown Lexington. The Kentucky Theater opened in 1922 and was the largest of the Lexington Palace Theater houses. With its Italian Renaissance architecture, the theater had a 4,000 bulb marquee located in the front, 1,276 seats, and then upon opening night, the governor at the time led the singing of My Old Kentucky Home, and the movie that was shown that night was The Eternal Flame.
Do you want to introduce yourself for our video?
Sure. I'm Fred Mills, general manager of the Kentucky Theater.
Okay. What do you think of the Prohibition mural on the back of the Kentucky Theater?
Well, I think it's fantastic. The Urban County Government, you know, if you want to say call it a canvas, they provided the canvas of the space for this to happen. And in fact, they didn't tell me that it was going to happen until about day or two before. They happened to come over here and said, oh, we got something to tell you. Said, if you see these folks out back, we're going to do this mural out back. And, of course, the fellow that did it, that was Eduardo Cobra, and he was a Brazilian artist. And I think it's great.